a literature pog.
What's up, Fred?
Food for the
mind. Something special for you to read.
Hope nice.
Sure I will.
Fair enough. That's one way to get it here. Tell me what you're thinking.
Don't even think about it.
You think it is?
Right, okay. You're gonna have to watch my fucking back here.
One's coming from the left.
Right, okay. Hang on. I'm all the way up to make sure he...
Excuse me.
What?
I'm freezing. Could I have some XR sheets?
No, it's not gonna happen.
Come in.
Yeah, I know. I'm aware.
Sheets, we're not allowed to think
what
sheets.
Are you up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
He's walking. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Okay. Yeah, you're gonna have to be sure I can't.
And he just got part of the thing, though. What's the thing? Literally, look right. He's the thing. Okay, they're both to my left now. Go.
You go to sleep.
Yes, sir.
Just no, stop. I didn't care.
Actually, fucking blind.
Well, the other one's coming back. It's
well, hang on. Let's just play the take. Play this safe.
It's gonna take a bit.
Oh god, I wonder how quick those things are gonna be.
I can't distract them again. Okay.
Guard, do you have a second?
Yeah?
Is tomorrow visiting day?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, go to sleep.
Stop. So that's not
go
long.
To bed, inmate.
Okay.
I'm not tired. Leave me alone.
Stop. Stop. We're gonna take a while to get in the corridor. Just go. I'll tell you when he starts moving.
Doing this with WSD is really starts hard because I've never had to do that. I know.
You got about 2 cells.
I think that's the last bit, and then a screw load here. What's up? Why does it give me the option to taunt him?
I think I was falling into the bars. He's looking at me now.
Go to sleep.
No.
Oh, no.
I'm on my way. Just clearing my head first.
Right, so as that guy gets past my cell.
You okay, now you got time, go.
Oh my god. You're gonna have to strike the next one. I may be an osu player, but I can't tap E.
Coming back on one side. You got time. Stop now.
It's probably way easier out of control.
Probably is.
Doing those movement keys things, going WASD, WASD, it was really awkward.
I'm surprised they're doing mouse movement.
Go to sleep.
I'm not tired.
Yeah, don't bother, they're gonna come back in a second as well.
I know. Right, so he's gone way enough. Can you not distract, you can distract this
I one, can, right? But I probably won't. Because I just won't go way quicker.
Yeah, but like, doesn't he...
Yeah, because I can only stop him for a few seconds.
I don't want to sleep. Just leave me alone.
Go.
Hang on.
Jesus Christ. He started moving quick. You're not going to have long. Just do it a little bit.
Ugh.
The other one is walking down.
Yeah, so you don't distract this one right here, but when the next one comes along, you should probably distract them, shouldn't you?
I don't wanna. I'm fine.
Anyways, hang on. Wait. Right, you might want to distract him because I'm going for it, kids.
Hey, guard, can I ask you a question?
Make it fast.
I'm freezing. Could I have some extra sheets?
No, it's not gonna happen.
All right, we're going. No, all right.
Go to bed, inmate.
I'm not bothering anyone, am I? Just leave me be, man.
Got a coin in the cell.
Hang on, let me.
The wrong one. You got a corner.
Yeah, I know, I know. I'm just checking for the fucking guard first.
Started. That's my turn.
Okay. Right, okay. Okay, guard is coming towards you on the closest to you. Okay, might want us. Yeah. Other one's still stationary. Wait, so I shouldn't distract this one, should I? I should distract the next one.
Yes.
I don't think you can distract the first one.
Hey, guard.
What do you want?
I want to ask a question.
What now?
How much do you make an hour as a guard?
More than you make being a prisoner. Now go to bed.
Like my
guard is moving. The moot guard is moving closer to you.
He only checks on me when here. He doesn't need to check when he goes back across.
Mm-hmm. We get caught, it's your ass.
See?
We're also deaf.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I'll tell you. Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Come on, one fell swoop. Oh, let's go.
The guard on your side's moving again.
Damn it.
That
was way too close.
Oh, no. You can literally look, and then when you're putting the thing away, and you're fine. Right. So.
Literally seconds.
Hey, Leo.
Yeah.
I'm done.
Alright. Let's wait until the lights go out.
I'm thinking shit.
Lights out!
Look at that swagger of a walk.
Ready?
Mm.
Yeah.
Okay.
Quick question, where's the pipe that drains? Oh, is that it? Ah, it's okay. I see it.
Well, unfortunately, Jonathan, I'm not a master on the architecture of prisons. You know, so.
Ah, it's disgusting.
Farts.
Why did you have to go first?
Why do I have to go first?
Nice ass.
Got you, pride. Okay, that appears to be a locked door.
Hmm.
I'm gonna need a way to get in there.
You see,
it probably
climbable.
Means I'm gonna need.
Wait.
Oh no, I nailed it, kids.
Vincent, come over here and help me.
That's not gonna hold a person. Get out of here. It's copper. That's not gonna hold a person.
Could be brass. Already snapped as well, actually.
Yeah, that's. I was gonna say. I thought there's no way he's gonna actually like climb that. On that.
I don't think it's copper.
I'm gonna shank this in her.
Aye, because that will make a loud ass clang.
That might be the point, though. I don't know. Who knows?
Where are we gonna hide? Go.
You what?
Where are we gonna hide?
Yeah, that's the thing. I'm gonna yank this in here, and we're gonna have to, you might want to go down. No, I don't that ladder actually.
No, yank it in.
Hey, I can't hold it forever.
Oh shit!
Whoa.
Don't let it go.
Let's go.
Can you shot down the fan from where you are?
Wow, convenient.
Leo, I need your help here.
Oh.
Hey man, find a way to stop the fan. I can't get through.
That's not that way. Oh look, Paco. Aye, cause that won't flick a fuse board somewhere.
Down. You can go through now.
Pathetic.
I was gonna say, like, before he was moving on his hands and knees with such fucking dexterity.
Way down. Yeah. We're gonna need something to get down there. Yeah, we do.
Jeez. I'm gonna make that joke until the cow comes. Until we leave this prison, I am making that joke. As often as possible. Chisel?
Check this out. What are you thinking? I'm thinking sheets.
He said the lie!
Now, can we shut up about it?
Send Wayne to this room. Once we do that, we can get the sheets in here. Sounds easy enough. Problem is, they don't allow inmates in there. You think we can sneak in somehow? Yeah, but we're gonna need to get a hold of a laundry cart. Once we have the cart,
I feel like the game's not gonna remind me of this. I might wanna make a note of this shit.
What? The guard will inspect it and then bring it to the back room. What do you mean they're gonna inspect it? Don't worry about it, they don't look too hard. As long as we're covered in some sheets, we should be fine. Okay.
I shouldn't find that funny, but that video was too good.
Hang on, but let me just delete some memos on my phone.
Press some sheets. Or maybe not, it's laundromat some sheets. Okay. Gain access to the back room as you. Be behind me.
First time I've seen someone smile in here.
Yeah, it's because I'll be a free man this week.
That's great.
It is.
Alright, gain access to the back room, right? Where am I, right?
You got any family on the outside?
Nope. I'm just gonna get drunk and hit up the strip clubs.
Ah, monoculture, I see.
I'm guessing you can't do that for the rest of your life.
Why not? There are plenty of strip clubs out there.
Alright then. Have fun.
I will.
Until he runs out of money.
Seems. Yep.
Hey.
Hey, man. I'm concentrating here. What do you want?
Alright, I won't bother you then.
Well, that ship has sailed, hasn't it? What do you want?
So, when you're done here, where do all these sheets go?
Hell, if I know. Go bother that guy instead.
Will do.
This looks like a sweet gate.
What are you, an idiot? This sucks.
Come on. I'm pretty sure there are worse things to do in this dump.
Oh, yeah?
Like, now it lowers your volume and just like, yes.
I think it's actually client. Because for me, yours is lower.
Is yours louder? All right.
Unless it's important. Not clean enough.
You know, I saw a guy cleaning the shower gutters. That has to be worse.
Oh yeah.
Jesus,
well,
that's
at least you're not surrounded by assholes.
Fair
is
point.
There something going on here? Don't make me get into it, man. Just walk away.
Okay, these two do not like each other. That could be useful.
Disease, and disease leads to man is not death. Okay.
You're definitely not okay.
Hey, get your own card.
Fine. Sorry.
Is that Lester from GTA 5? That sounds suspiciously like him.
We'll need our own car. Look at this guy. Look at this guy just sitting there leaning against a wall. Just putting some clean maps on the floor.
Right. You're looking at a free man.
Oh shit.
Yep, next week is my last.
Have fun out there.
Chaotic neutral.
Trust me.
No, we're not.
I love it though. Your character comes in from a questions to dude. Am I just like, oh shit, you can't
go to a strip club. Then,
so who's this dude? Another
strip club. May I ask you something?
And what's up, man? Can't you see him trying to look busy here?
Do you know where I can find a laundry cart?
Yeah, they're in the room over there.
All right, thanks.
You can tell Vincent's really not an inmate type character.
Yeah, like, he's not. He's really like.
And Leo really is, like, he clearly knows how to speak to people.
Hey man, I could use one of them cards.
I mean, he did use reserved, I guess.
Sure, name and number, please.
Vincent Moretti, 3465.
Vincent. Nope, there's no Vincent here, sorry.
Hey, relax. Why are you so pumped up?
Yeah, man, I'm sorry.
You look like you're a smoking kind of guy.
Well, I guess I probably am.
You know, I got a good pack right here. I think it's got your name on it.
Ah, thank you.
Why don't you go and treat yourself?
I might just do that. Here you go.
Immediately sick it proves he can actually bribe someone.
All right, let's cover you with sheets.
You need
to go for once you don't get tank controls.
Oh, get in here. Get in here. Back room, back room. Straight ahead. Turn around. That way. Straight ahead. Get in the cart. Get in.
Alright.
Trust me with your life, yeah?
Couldn't trust you as far as
damn,
I throw you.
It smells like shit in here. Shh. Keep your voice down.
Oh my god, you love you.
It smells really bad, man. Really bad. Just suck it up and keep quiet. Yeah. But still, this smell,
I may have put
man.
The sheets on the floor.
Shut up. We need more sheets.
It's the joke that writes itself.
I swear, my vision's gonna get more obfuscated the more shit you fucking put in. Hurry up.
Okay, we're all set. Cover yourself.
There's more shit here.
Well, hang on. Lift him up.
Off you respawn. Have some more shit.
Right.
Oh, I see. You gotta hold it. So I guess it's
not actually holding it, though. Right, well, I cannot see shit, so it's on you.
Kind of the sideways. Yeah, that's cool. Make your vision as weird as possible. Hold it, yeah.
Whoa.
Hold it.
It doesn't even tell you it's a hold, it just says press E.
Okay. See what we have here. All right, looks good. Get out of the way.
Oh god, I like it.
Time to get rid of that guard now.
It's not gonna tell me when I can let go of it, is it? No, it's gonna be like playing Monty.
Just let go. No, because I've already checked it, you can let go.
I'm a fucking hustler.
What are you doing? Get the hell back to work.
But there's a problem with the washing machine over there.
Oh yeah? What's the problem?
It's broken. I don't know.
Doesn't look broken. Stop lying. Get back to work.
That didn't work. Okay, I guess I can't. I'm wondering what the state of play. I've got a feeling. I've got to start a fight between these two. Yeah, I've got to start a fight between these two.
Hey, you think it's okay what he just said?
What'd he say?
He said something about your mother.
It's always the mother, isn't it?
It's always the mother.
Anything else.
Hey, asshole. You talking shit about my mom?
I don't give a shit about the fuck your fucking to me? Mom.
Come on. Come on, get him up. Come on, you little bitch.
What the hell? Break it up, guys. Stop. Enough.
Does he care he's looking?
Get out of the way. Come on now. It's locked. Get off each other. Stop.
It's locked. Is there keys I need to steal? Have I worked too quickly or something? No.
Oh, hang on. Well, I think I've just...
I might be able to climb this with Vincent's help.
So I need to get back there, but how do I get back there?
Well, you do that, I'll get...
I've got this guy watching these, which is great. That guy's a free man, and he's really chipper about it. This guy's watching. The back door's locked. Oh, you need to unlock the back door, I'm guessing.
Oh, right, okay.
Let me in. Let me in. Yeah, you do.
Whoa, careful of the guard though, because he literally walks past you, so you'll have to. His vision's a bit bugged, so you can basically grab a sheet and walk, but you know, it's.
Why wouldn't you grab sheets?
There's the vent. Now we need to put the sheets into it.
Oh, you don't forget there. Just ignore the sheet I dropped. I think we need to actually, like.
Warps into position. Alright, fair, whatever.
Hey Vincent, give me some sheets. All it.
The joke still goes. I wonder how many we need. I'm assuming three. Well, convenient enough, we've got three here.
Alright mate, that was a bit over-exaggerated drop out for fucking hell. Jesus Christ.